This was our crab dinner that we had, some lobster, some of that garlic and butter sauce. And that was a spinach garlic and butter sauce. That was something different. Oh, this was at Bocce. Oh, it was amazing. You know, I really didn't like my dish that much. I think asking for too much cheese actually made it too strong. So next time I'm going to make it the way they're supposed to. This is me traveling to Orlando. Talk to my girlfriend. I want my friends to keep it following. But my food does bring my baby back right there. Just my baby. That one, I think that was a chicken. I don't think it was meatballs. That's what I went over to dinner.
Taking me out the hood.
Cook for us and stuff.
Okay, friends Thanksgiving. That's how we do it.
Oh man, look at that. Family's day. You know, sitting on a little kid's table.
Oh, we're not touching that.
I barely cooked any of that. Was cooking. That was pork. We're not touching that. Yeah, that crab
we
cream,
all eat
that
good.
Crab
it's not
mussel
it's
cream
many.
Sauce I made is something new. Ready? I go put a whole restaurant just on that sauce.
You got everything
in the oven. I threw some stuff on top of it.
Waka, 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 waka.
Oh, me and my baby going out. Those are cereal things, those ice cereals and stuff that'll be in her lives in Orlando. Chinese food, they call it big plate.
Look at what I got in here. Oh my God.
That was a seafood blast. I had salmon in there. I had everything in there. So good. So delicious. House water. That's some grape leaves. Use rice and meat. I soak the rice for a little bit. I take it out. I mix it with raw ground meat, salt, pepper, nutmeg, cinnamon, old spice. I make that. That was from the Richmond. This was from an Indian restaurant. I think it was Indian. I didn't like it too much. The flavors were just too much. I ordered the special plate. I should just order like straight chicken or straight salad. That, it don't even look good. It wasn't good.
We have some lobster over here. We have some crabs. We have some mussels. We have some boiled eggs. Over here,
she loves crab legs. I give this girl 5 pounds of crab legs a day. She has no problem with it. You're going to see her eat it. Make a video. Oh. All right. Now, you see when you make it tight like that? That is perfect. That's the meat. That's the rice inside. It's like dry inside, so you can do like a little dip in action. That cheap. That shrimp was cheap. I gotta cut them and gut them and, you know, look at that. We put that in the slow cooker. I put that with some cheap beef and that. Oh, my God. Crab legs, got some meatloaf right there. Mashed potatoes, got a hot dog. If you ever want to gain weight, you eat that before you go back to sleep. You'll gain your weight. I believe an actor uses it, too, to gain weight. Lobster reganada. Oh, my God. That you want to lick a lobster? You want to suck every bone? Lobster reganada. Go for it. Yeah. Oh my God, that was in Brooklyn. That was in Queens, Brooklyn. That was. Look at that. Big clams. Look at that. Oysters. Oysters is another. But it's like a Niagara. That is domasol. Domasol for Bocce. They cut the bone off from right there. They serve it directly, right? Very professional. Domasol. That's a $50 plate right there. I need to have domasol. They said that was the best taste of fish. That fish tastes great.
No, that's it. That's enough.
Great. Really, you have to go for it.
Yeah. No.
That's a spot on Page. Beautiful fish for the Benzini. That was good. What do we have next? Oh, that I put in the slow cooker. And the chicken just broke apart like butter. I'm trying to show you over here. I was shaking other pieces and they were just... I love a slow cooker. Oh, so satisfying. The rice, mussels. We use the mussels to scoop it up. Boiling it. That was the beginning of the process. That's my famous sauces. Look at that. I got a gun inside. Bow. Over your trap. Bow. It's a homicide. Cow. Shooters with me. Don't give a fuck if you grew up with me. You already did that. Wow. Lettuce. Full feed with the bone. Tomahawk bone. That's fun. You got some glizzies. You got some hamburgers going. Got a set up the party.
Got my phone. DJ set up, baby. Set up.
Things for those. That's from the Mexican spot.
Okay, little sis.
Little sister made that right there. Oh, look at this steak marinating right now. Look at that. We got the nice sauce going. Got the cheeseburgers going. We want to do something different, so I put some dough. Look at that. Had to get some mashed potatoes in there. Made from scratch. Look at that. Oh my god.
What kind of cheeseburger?
The cheeseburger's done. That's that steak dinner in there. We had mashed potatoes on the side. Put some of that sauce on top of it. Look at that.
Even though it tastes better than it looks.
Yep, I'm not lying. That thing tasted great. Okay, we got here. We got some pastrami and cheese. Little cut too thick and stuff. So, you know, this is New York style sandwiches. Ooh, that's kifta right there. Some ground meat, a lot of Arabic seasonings in it. Nice flat. We got tomatoes, onions, string beans. Used tomato puree. Oh, that's one of my other cream sauces. I made that. Oh, put some croutons on top of it. Just a little crunch. Steaks right in the balcony. Look at that. Got my mama and Mike. Look at that. My God, that's oof. Yeah, don't be looking at it. And then just finish eating some supposedly famous garlic mountains. Oh, this was a seafood feast we had. Lobsters, crabs, mussels, shrimps. Once you have that, you got a nice seafood. Let's go plate after plate. Look at that. I believe it's true. I was doing the different styles and stuff. So maybe the sauce is different. Look at that. Oh my God. Look at that. Oof.
Yeah.
I ain't gotta say nothing. Just look.
Look, that's what they're gonna be having tonight?
That's what they want. On the Richmond. Some, you know, lobster reganada, different type. Wasn't one from Queens and Brooklyn, but okay, look, we're starting this. Look how we do this. Got some spinach, some garlic, some butter. Start some olive oil in the beginning, then boom, take the meat. Pastrami, yellow cheese, make it marinate. Ooh, New York bagel.
Say hello to my
get your mayo. You know, we do it. Again, a little wishy-washy sauce, a couple of us, a lot of stuff we put in. Hit it, Chris. Oh my God. That's regular chicken cutlet, cut them cubes. I did a breadcrumb, a little different right there. My Florida trip, Orlando. Coconut shrimp, my favorite. That's chicken and mussels. That's stuffed peppers.